It's back. Humidity, you certainly can feel it, and we're going to have it through Thursday until a front moves through the area. Kind of a little taste of the warm weather season that's ahead. We're on the backside of high pressure to our east. Southerly flow, temperatures in the 80s, high humidity. Yes, it feels more uncomfortable. There is a little disturbance moving up out of the Gulf, and that has kicked off some showers off to our west. There could be a sneaky shower over towards the Mississippi River early this evening, but no big deal on that. These are the dew point numbers. Summer-like, getting up near 70, and when the dew point numbers, which is a measure of moisture in the air, are this high, the temperature will not drop below that, and that means the low temperatures are going to be on the warm side. Now, the front is going to come through late Thursday and early Friday, and whoosh, see that dew point number drop as drier, slightly drier air moves in our way. Overnight lows, upper 60s to right around 70 in the area. Look at that, even some low 70s across western, southwestern Louisiana. Tomorrow we'll be back up in the 80s, a lot like today. Start off with some clouds, mix of sun and clouds through the day. There'll be a nice southerly breeze, warm, humid conditions. Still watching this area of low pressure coming out of the southwestern states, pumping all that moisture our way. That's why we have the clouds, and certainly shouldn't have totally cloudless skies, because with the southwest flow and moisture streaming in, there'll be some upper level moisture and clouds. Now, as this area of low pressure heads our way, there'll be showers and storms off to our west, and then eventually, as it does get into Mississippi late Thursday and most likely Thursday night into Friday, there'll be some showers, maybe a rumble of thunder. What is of concern to me is it looks like an upper level low may stall out somewhere over southeast Texas, and that could linger cloud cover into the weekend, and we may be able to see some rain develop over the weekend as well. So we'll see how that does develop. Now, as we head into next week, once that moves off to the east late weekend, looks like very warm weather builds into our region once again, and 80s will return for the first week of May. 68 balmy breezes, warm and humid. Tomorrow will be in the mid 80s with that sun cloud mixture. South winds 10-17 miles per hour. 7-day forecast, could be a shower Thursday afternoon, but especially Thursday night into Friday, we got some rain, maybe even a lingering shower on Friday, and we'll watch for that shower situation over the weekend.